So the challenge we're laying down for government is to build their confidence that they can work with suppliers in a different way, and they'll find that suppliers are willing to build client capability over consulting dependency. In government project delivery, there are 10,000 people working in that space. And if you assume that roughly one third is civil servant, one third is contractor, and one third is consultant, if you were to shift that mix much more towards civil servants, you could achieve savings of up to £260 million a year. So even if we aimed at something smaller, there's substantial savings to be made. So I think some of the challenges government faces in project delivery is that whilst the delivery quality may be good, the value government gets from that over the long term is lower because the intellectual property built up and the knowledge it leaves with the consultants or contractors at the end of the project. So I think the first part of the challenge is actually to create an environment within the civil service where you really can offer meaningful career paths for people. So you have to start to build that capability and to professionalize it. So some of the things we've tested at North Island, one where we have been the consultant on that big program is to backfill roles that we've had with civil servants. So demonstrating we can recruit the right talent, they can take over roles that we've had, and over time the civil servant team grows and the consultant team diminishes. One of the other ways that we've tested helping government is by helping them build these professions, by establishing the right capability or the right organization, the right career path, the right training and L&D to become a more attractive proposition to the talent market. We're very keen to test different commercial arrangements whereby we are commercially incentivized to ensure that capability is built within the civil service. Yes, it's about bringing capacity, but it's also about having a very strong focus on building capability and community. So whether it's helping to build the home for people to be brought into, whether it's ensuring that any major program gets the right mix over time of consulting input, but civil service capability, or whether it's being the long-term partner to provide the top up to allow for the variation in demand. So they're all opportunities that we can help public sector organizations move forward on this journey.